Hello guys, welcome to Zen Edit channel. Okay, in this channel we will talk all about Chronos Zen on PC using mouse and keyboard. Okay, today's video will talk about one value, that is SMG RAM 9 anti-recoil using 4 scripts. They are Modern Warfare 3 Pro Pack, Taylor Rip Modern Warfare 3 Lite version 102, Scottish Strahd 6.0 version 102, and last one Project Orion version 103. Okay, but before we are going into the video, please give a like, subscribe, and turn on bell notification so when upload new video you will get notified. Okay, in this channel we upload video all about Chronos Zen. Okay, without further ado, let's start the video. Now we are in the video. For start, look at the screen, open your Zen Studio, go to the programmer tab. In here you will see the scripts, the propack, click this number icon. In this yellow bar, set SM as your in-game controller. Okay, down here on green bar, primary weapon RAM 9, I'm using vertical anti-recoil 3, horizontal anti-recoil I'm using 1. That simple. Okay, now you can close it. Remember to click this program device button to save all your scripts and setting to your Zen device. It's really important. Okay, after all done and successfully saved, you can unplug this rack set USB. Okay, and then for second, third, and fourth scripts, I will show you here in the zoom-in version. Okay guys, now we are in the zoom-in version. First, go to the second slot. Taylor Rift, Modern Warfare 3 Lite, version 102, go to the script menu. Anti-recoil, I'm using here Polar Advanced Legacy. Vertical Strength 25, Horizontal Strength 2. And aim assist, remember to turning off all these aim assist. Okay, next, the third scripts, Scottish Strahd 6.0, version 102. Go to the script menu, anti-recoil, I'm using here Advanced Recoil Legacy, Vertical Start 25, Vertical Mid 18, Vertical End 22, Vertical Time 3000, Horizontal Start minus 4, Horizontal End 6, and Horizontal Time 2000. And remember on aim assist, remember turning off all these aim assist. Okay, next, Project Orion version 103, go to the script menu, anti-recoil, I'm using here Advanced Recoil Legacy, Vertical Start 25, Vertical Mid 18, Vertical End 22, Vertical Time 3000, Horizontal Start minus 4, Horizontal End 7, Horizontal Time 2000. And remember on aim assist, remember to turning off all these aim assist. Okay, that's it for the script setting. Now you can see here in the screen, this is my attachment for RAM 9. Barrel, I'm using FSS Imperator like barrel to add some aiming walking speed, bullet velocity and range. Muzzle, Singular MKV to add some bullet velocity, firing ammo stability and recoil control. Under barrel I'm using Aptec River 56 to add some aiming idle sway, hip fire accuracy and recoil control. Magazine 50 round mag, optic Cronin Mini Pro for short to long range, short to mid range. Okay. As you can see, this is all my attachment. Now let's try this for anti-recoil value in the firing range. Okay guys, now we are in the firing range. First, let's try this without the scripts. It's going up and go to the left. Next, Warzone 3 Pro Pack. Nice. Next, Modern Warfare 3 Lite. It's going up right and down left. Next, STS 6.0. Nice. Next, Project Orion version 103. Okay. As you can see here, this is without the scripts. The Propack, the light version, this is the STS Project Orion. As you can see, only these three scripts is really good for this gun. The Propack, STS, and the Project Orion. Because this is the old scripts, we cannot use this. So it's between STS and the Propack. If you are the beginner using the Chronos Zen, use this Propack because you only change two value. Two anti-recoil values, vertical and horizontal. And you will get this anti-recoil. But if you are familiar on Chronos Zen or advanced user on Chronos Zen, you can use the STS because it has many features in the scripts. Okay, I think it's all for this video. If you have any question, please ask in comment section. And I will give you some clips using this gun with Rams 9 with Modern Warfare 3 Propec. Thanks for watching and see you the next video.
For my friends.